Okay, so the snail is back at least. And yeah. Don't think there's a lot of interest around here. Some fish, if I don't remember completely wrong. Yeah. We should probably think about getting back to town as well. Our backpack is yeah, more than filled up. We are around here. Maybe we should take a look, try to get out on that island and see if there's something of interest out there. Oh, this is empty, so yeah, probably not too long since we looted that then. Let's deal with this guy. Even the easiest enemies or most basic enemies in this place is kind of scary. But yeah, they aren't that hard when you know there's their attacks. Yeah. Lot of specimens. Not the type we are looking for, but yeah. So we are about somewhere around there. And I'm not sure how we will be able to get out on that island, but yeah. We will figure it out. Yeah, this looks promising. Yeah, and let's gather some more fish. Yeah, and our fishing harpoon broke. Luckily, we have an extra one. Yeah, this is probably, yeah, the other exit for that hive. Exit or entrance, depending on how you're looking at it, I guess. Let's see if we can take a look on that other island there. Yeah, it's not really an island when it connected to the mainland, but oh, and the traveling merchant.
Greetings, friend.
I believe that's the first time we have found him in the new or in the expansion. Hopefully we will be able to lighten our bag, so that's always a good thing. Oh, 15 eggs, okay. We probably won't need all of that oil, so... should help a bit, but yeah, we are still carrying a lot, and yeah, that's mainly because of those research specimens are kind of heavy. Is that a cave of some sorts? Let's see if we can gather some more fish. Take care of some of that burnt stamina. Yeah, let's take a look in here. Oh, this is I think I know what this is, and yeah, if I am right, we won't be doing this at this point, but I believe that in this place you can fight in some sorts of arena, and yeah, we will definitely be doing that at some point, but yeah, probably not right now. Yeah, I believe the guy you have to talk to start the whole thing is the guy straight ahead here. And yeah, when you finish the arena, you can get back down from there. Yeah, and you can see the arena in the background there. But we will save that for another time. At least we know where it is now. Oh, and we have a couple of enemies. Anything interesting out here? No. We will let them carry on with their own things. Oh, and we are heading over to another island. I'm not completely sure on which of the islands we are on, but yeah, it's like it usually is. I'm only a bit knowledgeable on where I am on the map. That's actually one of the things I like with this game. It's really easy to get lost. And oh, what is this? Some kind of bow? Yeah, we can't enter, so. Nice. Yeah, we probably have to do a build with a bow sometime. Yeah, I keep saying that I'm going to do this and that build. And yeah, I have a lot of builds I want to try out, so yeah, I don't really know which one I will be doing next, or yeah, in which order I will be doing any of them, but I will definitely be doing more builds. Yeah, that's for sure. Okay, maybe we should start thinking of getting back. Doesn't look like there's too much more out here. It's a nice place though, yeah. Yeah, and it would be nice to take a closer look at that tower there as well. Some more fish. Yeah, how do we get to that tower? This way, maybe? Or maybe not? Try to get go around. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Is this? That sounds fun. The Tower of Regret. Okay. Oh, and we have, at least we have a familiar enemy. We will infuse our weapon because, yeah, these guys are, if I remember correctly, they have a lot of protection against physical damage. But I don't think they have, or I know they don't have that kind of hit points that the new enemies in this place have. And if we can make it so we will not catch on fire, that would be nice. Yay! Some nice potions. And yeah, some more potions. It didn't take long to fill up the backpack again, so... Can't open this, not at the moment at least. Oh, he... Then we fell down. We will just loot his chest then. Yeah, we will leave the alchemy kit. Oh, we have an extra enemy. I really don't like fighting multiple enemies at the same time. But yeah, at least these are a bit easier than the regular enemies in this new map or zone. He had to come. Oh, he didn't die. He still didn't die. Okay, I have to try and get this fire out. No! Oof. Okay then, that was, yeah, didn't think he would follow us that far, or that quick for that matter. Yeah, I think, yeah, we are straight outside, but I think we will be heading back to town, and yeah, turn in our research samples. See what we get. Okay, so here we are, back in town.
Oi! over here. Now, what critters did you scrounge up for us? Wonderful news!
Okay, we got some food and ectoplasm.
Wonderful
and...
Wonderful news!
So it's not
Thank
a
you.
Total loss, but...
Well, let's get to work.
We didn't get... We couldn't get what we needed from those samples either. So, yeah. That's... how that is. I will do some selling and clear out my bags, and I will see you in a little bit. Okay, so I have cleaned out my bags, done a bit of selling, and I have also done a little bit of research, trying to figure out where we can get those samples, or that sample that we need. Yeah, I say I've done some research. I guess it depends on how you're looking at it. I have done some research, or I have cheated, because yeah, I have looked up where the spawn locations are for that specimen we need. And there is actually 4 sets of spawn locations for all of those resource specimens. So yeah, we have to try and figure out which one that we are currently on. And I believe they reset every other day or so. I'm not completely sure about that, if that's every node or just the nodes out in the world, or yeah, how it goes, but either way, we will be heading over to this cave, because on 2 of the sets in this cave there are a possibility that we will find 2 nodes of that specimen that can give the one we are after. So yeah, luckily we will soon find what we need to get that City Hall built. Yeah, and of course we will going a bit faster through this cave, since we are just looking for the resource specimens. Actually, let's head over to the other side and take a look here first. Ah, and we have a specimen here straight away. Let's just make sure that it has respawned. Yeah. Okay, so we have to take out those 2 enemies. Or pull them away. Let's deal with this one first. They have so much hit points. Oh, and the other 2s are coming. Yeah, maybe we don't have to fight them then. We can just run past them. Okay, so... Yeah, this is the one, the type we are looking for. The ore sample is the one that can give us what we need for the town hall. So, yeah. We have found one of them. Hopefully, there's another one in here somewhere. Let's take care of some burnt health, and yeah, we should start some health again. We can remove our burnt mana. Yeah, I never remember what those slices of bread do. Yeah, we didn't give a mana regen, so, but we will leave it at that. And yeah, another resource sample. This is a different type than we are looking for, but we will bring it along. Yeah, and hopefully we will find one node, one more node. And yeah, it's actually right there. That's nice. So we have two nodes in this place. That means that we have eliminated two of the four spawn locations. Sets of spawn location, I should say. We will try to deal with this guy. There we go. And yeah, we will mine this. And yeah, we will see about getting that research sample. If I don't have to, I would rather not fight those snails. Hopefully we will be able to gather this. Yes, there we go. Yeah, so we have two samples that can give us the thing we need. But yeah, since we're already here, we should do a little bit of exploring. We could always use some extra money. Oh, and yeah, we will definitely leave him alone. Past these guys just to take a look out here. Yeah, this was the place we needed that militia hammer. I have to try and remember that. And the ornated chest. Oh, and yeah, a nice glass weapon. Take a quick look around here while those two are fighting. And I believe there's a chest back here, yeah. Ah, close. A militia mace. We want a hammer. Yeah. I'm not the best to avoid those. Take a quick look down to the left here. Yeah, we will bring this palladium, why not? Down to this left. Let's look here first. Okay. Then we will head down here if we don't get stuck on that railing. Anything in here? Some more palladium. And a sapphire. Nice. Oh, and some enemies. Yeah, a medium ruby. At least we are getting some money in this place. Yeah, we shouldn't complain. We have gotten two of those research samples that we are looking for as well, so yeah. Okay, I guess we are done here then. And yeah, I think I will end the episode here. But I would really like to thank everyone that watched, like and subscribe. That's really appreciated, and I really hope you enjoy the videos, and yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I hope I will see you again another time. Bye bye.